I thought this was interesting. I read that the pattern in the piece, with this circular pattern that's going around and around and around all the time in the piece, is suggests an intensity of movement. The regularity of the pulse is like a wheel going around all the time. And it suggested, in one thing I read, it was like a clever child just playing with like something and spinning it around and just finding out all the properties of what it could do. And in a way, I feel like that's what Debussy's doing with the triplets, don't you? It's like he's just finding out how they sound when they're close notes together and when they're big patterns that are more extended. So then I found this interesting thing about Debussy in this book, The Piano Music of Claude Debussy by Paul Roberts. And it says, and I'll quote, I'm just going to read a little bit, "Those close to Debussy often remarked on a certain air of innocence that he conveyed, a simplicity and a playfulness in an otherwise deeply complex and intensely private artist that reminded them of a child. As Alfred Casella recalled in 1933, to the end, Debussy remained what the French call a grand enfant. That same wonderful innocence and limpidity of feeling, which is the fundamental characteristic of his art, transpired in all his deeds and words. At 50, he amused himself more than did his daughter, Shushu, with the toys brought home for her by her mother." So you can see him writing this piece. And I would like to see if we could get it to be just a little more like you're intensely just playing with it.